will do sums based on definite integrals. Okay, so first sum that we are going to do today is we have to find out the integral of the ranges minus interval is minus 2 to 3 and 1 upon x plus 5 dx. Okay, so how we'll do this? 1 upon x plus 5 dx will be log of x plus 5 and interval will be minus 2 to 3. So by putting the value of 3 and minus 2, we'll get log of x plus 3 plus 5 minus log of minus 2 plus 5. Okay, so log of, it will be log of 8 minus log of 3, and log of m minus log of n will be equal to log of m upon n, so it will be 8 upon 3. Okay, so this will be the answer. Next question that we are going to do is 2 to 3 and x upon x square minus 1 dx. Here, first of all, we'll just let x square minus 1 is equal to t. Then 2x dx will be equal to dt. Then what will be the value of x dx? X dx will be equal to 1 upon 2 dt. Okay. Now, we'll put the value of x dx here. So it will be 2 to 3 and 1 upon 2 will, we'll write here 1 upon 2 and into 1 upon t dt. Okay. 1 upon 2 dt for x dx. Okay. So we can write 1 upon 2 here, 2 to 3, 1 upon t dt. And what is the value of 1 upon t dt? It will be log of t. So 1 upon 2 log of t 2 to 3. And now we'll put the value of log of t. So log of x square minus 1 2 to 3. So here we will put the value. So what value will be getting? Log of 3 square minus 1 minus log of 2 square minus 1. Okay, so it will be 1 upon 2 log of 9 minus 1 will be 8 minus log of 4 minus 1 will be 3. So it will be 1 upon 2 log of 8 upon 3. This will be the answer. Okay, now we'll do the next question. We have one more question. 1 to 2. 1 upon x square plus 6x plus 5 dx. So first of all, we'll convert x square and plus 6x plus 5 into perfect square ke form mein. I mean square, so x square plus something square ke form mein. I mean x square plus a square ke term mein we had to convert this. So 1 to 2, what value will be getting? X square plus 6x. So can we convert this 6 2 into x into 3? Okay, we are getting this plus 3 ka square minus 3 ka square. We are writing this, and plus 5 is there. Yahan pe plus 5 hai, so we'll write plus 5 and dx. Okay, so 1 to 2. 1 upon x square plus 3 ka square plus 2 into x into 3. Okay, that is 6x. So can we write this as x plus 3 ka whole square? Okay, now hamare paas hai 9 plus 5 dx. So we can write this as 1 to 2, 1 upon x plus 3 ka whole square and minus 4, okay, dx. So, minus 4 ko we can write as 2 ka whole square, 2 ka square, okay. So, 1 upon x plus 3 ka whole square minus 2 ka square dx. So, now it is converted into 1 upon x square minus a square ke term mein. So, what's the value of 1 upon x square minus a square? It will be 1 upon 2a, 2 into 2 log of x minus a. So, x plus 3 minus a divided by x plus a. Okay. 1 to 2. So, it will be 1 upon 4 log of x plus 3 minus 2 will be 1 and x 3 plus 2 will be 5. Okay. 1 to 2. So, it will be 1 upon 4. Now, we'll put the value of 2 and 1. So, it will be log of 2 plus 1 divided by 2 plus 5 minus log of 2. 1 plus 1 divided by 1 plus 5. Okay. So, it will be 1 upon 4 into log of 3 upon 7 minus log of 2 upon 6. Okay. So, it will be 1 upon 3. So, 1 upon 4 into log of m minus log of n will be equal to log of n upon m upon n. So, we'll write 3 upon 7 divided by 1 upon 3. So, it will be 1 upon 4 log of 3 upon 7 multiplied by 3 upon 1. Okay. So, it will be 1 upon 4 log of 9 upon 7. So, this will be the answer. Okay. One more sum will do. And here we have to find out the value. Some value, some missing value we have to find out. So, question is given 0 to a, the interval 2x plus 1 dx is equal to 2. So, what you have to do, you have to find out the value of a. Okay, so this way, what will be the value of 2x plus 1 dx? 2x, when we integrate 2x, we'll get 2 into x square plus, divided by 2. And integral of 1 with respect to x will get x. Now, 2 to cancel, 0 to a is equal to 2. So, x square minus x square plus x is equal to 0 to a is equal to 2. It means a square plus a minus 0 square plus 0 will be 0 is equal to 2. It means a square plus a minus 2 will be equal to 0. So, a square, can we write a ko can we write 2a minus a? Okay, we can write this. And minus 2 is equal to 0. It means a common lenge a plus 2. Minus 1 common liya, a plus 2, that will be equal to 0. So, a minus 1 into a plus 2 will be equal to 0. Then, a ka value will be either 1 or a ka value will be minus 2. A ka value ya to 1 hoga ya fir a ka value minus 2 hoga. So, two values we are getting for a. Okay? Similar, one more question. In this question also, we have to find out the value of a. 1 to a, 3x square plus 2x plus 1 dx is equal to 11. And what you have to do, you have to find out the value of a. So, it will be my integral of this 3x square plus 2x plus 1 with respect to x will get 3 into x to the power 3 divided by 3 plus 2 into x to the power 2 divided by 2 plus x. 1 to a is equal to 11. Now cancel, this will be cancelled. So what value we are getting? X cube plus x square plus x. 1 to a is equal to 11. It means what? This means a cube plus a square plus a minus 1 cube plus 1 square plus 1 is equal to 11. Okay. Now, a cube plus a square plus a minus 3 will be equal to 11. So, a cube plus a square plus a will be equal to 14. Now, we are taking a common. A square plus a plus 1 will be equal to 14. So, what value? What will be the value that we are getting? So, 1, 2 plus 2 ka square. Can it? It will be 2 into. Okay, one second. A into a ka square plus a plus 1 ka. Will it be, if a ka value hum 0 lenge, then a ka value agar hum 2 lenge, see, 2, it can be 2 into 2 ka square, that is 4 plus 2 plus 1. Yes, correct. So we'll get well, a ka value will be 2. Why? Because 7 into 2, 2 into 2 ka square plus 2 plus 1. So a ka value will be 2. Okay, there are many methods. Ye cube ke term mein hai, we can break also iske term mein. We can find, there are many ways to find out the solution. Okay, ye quadratic equation ke, this is actually cubic equation ke term mein hai. So we can find out the, there are many ways to find out the value of a. Okay, so this way we can find out. Next question we'll do the next question, and in this question what we have to do, we have to find out the value of okay, this is interval is given 1 to 2. Okay, 1 to 2 interval is given, 3x divided by 9x square minus 1 dx. Here also we can take 9 and let 9x square minus 1 is equal to t, then 18x or 3x square minus 1 will be equal to, okay, 18x dx will be equal to dt, then 3x dx will be equal to 1 upon 6 dt. Okay, this term may we can write down. Okay, so this way it will be 1 2 2 and 3x dx will be 1 upon 6 dt, and this will be 1 upon t. 1 2 2 1 upon 6 hum bahar le lenge, 1 upon t dt will be equal to log 1 upon 6 log of t, and t ka value is 9x square minus 1, so 1 upon 6 log of 9x square minus 1, 1 2 2 1 upon 6. Now we'll put the value of 2 and 1, log of 9 into 4 minus 1, 36 minus 1, that will be 35, and log of 9 into 1 minus 1, so it will be 1 upon 6 log of 35 minus log of 8, 1 upon 6 log of 35 upon 8. This will be the answer. I hope you understood the concept. I hope you understood the sums. For any query, any doubt, please comment. Do like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.